Welcome, you beautiful people of the internet. My name is Tim. This is Misunderstood Photography, and today we're going to make a Star Wars poster. So today's episode is inspired by a comment that was left on a previous episode. Tebow1982 asked, Misunderstood Tim, have you ever thought about doing a poster from one of the Star Wars video games? Jedi Fallen Order would be an awesome one to try. Okay, so that is what we are going to do today, a movie style poster for the amazing 2019 video game Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. So for those new to my series, I have constructed a poster project roadmap of sorts to visually show you this crazy idea I have of remaking every single Star Wars poster so that they all match and look like a set. So Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order came at a time when I was at an all-time low with my Star Wars fandom. I kind of broke up with Star Wars around that time. For reasons I don't really need to get into, if you're a Star Wars fan, you kind of know the divisive things that are going on in our fandom right now. And back then. So, I wasn't the biggest fan of Star Wars. I kind of stepped away. And November, not only did we get season one of The Amazing Mandalorian, but back in its true form of an amazing Star Wars game, we got Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. And with those two things, they rekindled my love of Star Wars, and that flame has been burning bright ever since. So, with that being said, without further delay, let's jump in Photoshop. Thank you. We are done. And I'm super happy. This went a lot easier than I was expecting when I first started brainstorming the composition that I wanted to do. I knew that I wanted to keep it very close to the video game cover. And I was looking through the art of Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order, and a piece of concept art for the box revealed itself to me. And I was super excited. The artist, Jordan Lemaire Wan, who was the lead concept designer for this game, did this version of the box art, but more in line to the classic Star Wars movie poster. So I used that as a template, a base to kind of jump off from, a starting point. And I tried to keep it as close as I can. Obviously, I went my own little way, but I'm really happy how it turned out. I feel that it sums up the spirit of the game really well. I'm also going through a third playthrough right now of Jedi Fallen Order, so I'm in this headspace. I'm super pleased how this turned out. Like I said in the intro, this video game, combined with The Mandalorian, rekindled my love of Star Wars, this lifelong love of Star Wars, and it feels very good to be, most days, a fan again. So I'm super excited how this turned out. If you're super excited, make sure to hit the like button, hit the little notification bell to let you know when I'm doing more pieces of art, hit the subscribe button, leave a comment in the comment section down below. This is how this whole video happened, based off one single comment. Let me know if you have any ideas for future art. Let me know what you thought of this video and the poster. And until next time, may the Force be with you.